Getting ready for a night out with the girls? This look not only screams sexy and glamorous, but will also make you look and feel like a diva. Start off by filling your eyebrows using small pencil strokes. The product I'm using is Bonbell's Eye Definer in Smoky.
In the bathroom, flat irons and nail files. Spending hours in salons on your hairstyle. In the mall, steady racking up the air miles.
Using an eye primer like Urban Decay's Primer Potion, prime your eyes. When you use an eye primer, you're bringing out the eyeshadow's true color.
I've always liked my women book and street smart. Long as they got a little class like half day.
Using my Coastal Scents 88 color eyeshadow palette along with an eyeshadow brush, I'm going to take a matte white eyeshadow and apply this all over my lid. Now, using the same brush, I'm now going to take one of the lighter orange pigments in the palette and lightly apply this on my lids, just below the crease. Now, taking an eyeliner pencil in black, like L'Oreal's Infallible Eyeliner, apply this along the lash line. Wing out the ends for a dramatic cat eye look.
With the demeanor of an R&B singer, naked ring finger, M3 beamer.
Don't forget your waterline.
Closet full of brand new clothes and handbags. Alexander McQueen, Prada, Gucci, Chanel, D&G, BCBG, Versace, Louis, and BB. You ain't needy, greedy, or easy as these other breezes who fuck for miles of reason.
Curl your eyelashes.
Are you fancy, huh? Are you fancy, huh? Are you fancy, huh? Are you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? You fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did.
You want your eyes to pop, so using a mascara in black, like L'Oreal's Voluminous Million Lashes, apply several coats onto your eyelashes.
Big and my NY girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my LA girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches.
Moving on to the lips. You want your lips to appear nice and smooth, so apply some lip balm on to moisturize. Product I'm using is Lipsil's Lip Repair.
Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done.
Using a lip liner for this look is important. Not only will it add definition, but will also prevent your lipstick from leaking. The product I'm using is Face's Lip Pencil in True Red. Carefully line your lips and fill it in with the lip pencil.
As we proceed. 5.5 and boys, asses off the hook. Cinderella about to lose the glass off a foot. And when I find it, it's when I find you.
Using Face's red lipstick in Carrie and a lip brush, apply this all over your lips.
I'm down for whatever, you just lead the way. We go to dinner, y'all don't even look at me to pay. Mature women with more than me were the first to tempt me. And Jason had this girl Tammy with a purple Bentley. How she got it, I ain't never get to ask. I just knew that she was fine like a ticket on the dash. Yeah, but shout out to the homeowners, the girls that got diplomas and enough money to loan us a little something extra, should we ever need it. If it sounds like you, then let me hear you repeat it. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh?
I hope you enjoyed this look. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.
You fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh?